So I just got this new tattoo transfer paper printer, and this is a really cool printer. It's small and lightweight, so it's easy to move around with me. I don't need to worry about keeping it in one place, and it's going to be really great for tattooing. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how it works. There's a couple of different options depending on what you're doing. So for instance, there is a mirroring option if you need to mirror your image, photo option depending on the quality of the print, depending on the type of transfer that you're doing, if it's drawing, picture, outline, that sort of thing. And then we have two different levels for the deepness of the transfer. So I am going to go ahead and put my transfer through and show you how it looks. So just feeding the yellow paper through first, and then for our image, we're going to be placing it so that it is image side down. And once the machine grabs hold, we're just going to be pressing copy. And as you can see, as the copier pulls the paper through that you are copying from, it's also pushing out your transferred image. And then from here, as you can see, we have our transferred image. And we can go ahead, cut this image out, and then place it on the skin. So I'll go ahead and show you how that works as well. And then just to show you the transfer, just smoothing that transfer paper onto the skin. Alrighty, and then just peeling it up. And as you can see, I will give you a little bit of a close-up so that you can see it really close. But it transfers well so that you are able to go ahead and use that for tattooing. And here you can see how well the transfer from the original image to the transfer paper went. So it looks really good, and we got all of those lines in there. And we have the mirrored image so that when we put it on the skin, it's the right direction. And here now you can see the image on the skin. So transferred really easily. Obviously, it just depends on what kind of transfer paper you have. There's different qualities of transfer paper, but the transfer printer worked perfectly.